Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman made the children laugh and play. Were they surprised before their eyes he came to life that day? There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Hot that day, so he said, let's run, we'll have some fun before I melt away. So down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler stop, for Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity-thump-thump,
thumpity-thump-thump,
look at Frosty go. Thumpity-thump-thump,
thumpity-thump-thump,
over the hills of snow.